Chairman Mao, Chairman Mao, boom, Chairman Mao, boom, Mao, 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 Mao. Yes, folks, what brought you the garbage mountains in the Western world? It's hails back to Emperor Qin and the United States of Asia and the wall that kept out the Mongolian tribes. Yes, and then the dynasties that finally ended up in the long march that defeated Chiang Kai-shek. It was a checkmate. Yes, folks, it hails back to Maoism and Chairman Mao that led to the synthesis that Marx was talking about. Marxi and his friend Engels, the rich kid from the folks at the fabric factory. Okay, so it hails back. Hails back like a Mac in the shack. What you got here now, they're able to overlook the transgressions of the deputies. Boys will be boys, girls will be girls. Put it in the blender and give it a whirl. Then the batteries of intelligentsia, subsidized in the back room somewhere, began to churn out the adaptation. And it ended up, yes, folks, just ship them their garbage mountains. They don't care. They have the turbulent flow, the cash flow, the goods flowing. They have the unitized freight, and they just can't wait to bake the cake and cause the quake. It hails back like a Mac in the shack to Mr. Mao, who taught them how. Over and out.